face back on.
The city is now a Meepoid free, and we have two citizens to thank, Ratchet and Clank. The race is back on, so stay tuned for updates.
Hey, I'm Starlene. Are you here for the race?
You know it.
Enthusiasm. I like it. All right, head inside. The first race starts in a few minutes.
Ratchet activated the hoverboard nitrous system. Bombax's lack of hoverboard experience led him to reeling off the track. Thankfully, the track's teleport system would bring him back to the action. Track's boost pads offered a tactical advantage to any racer who passed through. Activating just one would put the hoverboard's propulsion system on overdrive.
This is just a reminder that viewers are not permitted on the course. Yes, we see you, and please put your shirt back on. You're the first Lombax to ever win a race. Come back anytime. They're always giving away cool prizes here. Perks to being sponsored by Gadgetron. You're back. We can do another race if you want. Hey, wanna race again? You're back. We can do another race if you want.
check out that vendor.
Looks like the Predator launcher could use an upgrade. Oh, I just might make my Have fun with your new pixelizer!
I have a hunch there's still something important to do on Realgar.
And so our heroes return to Operation Falling Star. Their mission, to seek out and destroy Drek's top secret experiment.
Attention scientists! Chairman Drek here. I just wanted to thank you for all of your hard work these last few months. I may be your leader, but I am nothing without the tenacious Flark here and his facility. The weapons you're creating will help mark the beginning of a glorious new era for our kind.
Trapped.
is all this? It appears Chairman Drek has been growing his own army.
Deactivated. Deactivated.
Voice your concerns to one of the armed murderous warbots currently patrolling the halls. For your safety.
Looks like Drek has been experimenting on creatures.
Ha! More than a few bugs to scare off Captain Quark. Unless there are spiders. Are there spiders? No, I'll never get comfortable in this bed. Mission Control, where I'm monitoring you from.
Fellow Blarg, I've recently learned that a few of you have been sneaking into our restricted area to feed subject 857B Echo. This is a friendly reminder that 857B Echo is not a pet, and should you be caught feeding it, its next meal will be you. Fellow Blarg, I've recently learned that a few of you have been sneaking into our restricted area to feed subject 857B Echo. This is a friendly reminder that 857B Echo is not a pet, and should you be caught feeding it, its next meal will be you. I've recently learned that a few of you have been sneaking into our restricted area to feed subject 857B Echo. This is a friendly reminder that 857B Echo is not a pet, and should you be caught feeding it, its next meal will be you.